Thanks. I'm back in.
Let's talk.
Gotta go.
Try to avoid getting killed.
Ranger, power's back online. Outstanding work.
Watch it, Walker!
Coming up on a hostile outpost here.
I'm telling you, the Trade Coalition would love to have that outpost back in rotation. You'd gain some goodwill by murdering them.
Let's see if we can't get a hold of Mayor Lusum Hagar.
She ate it.
Count Rack, in the sewers. Yeah, you pass. You always pass.
That's some twisted.
Grandma, is that you?
Oh, hey!
Gotta go.
And glam. Go.
Real ranger?
Oh,
welcome
hey!
To Wellspring.
You honor us with your presence. Looking bomb.
Greetings.
Just do everything you can to avoid...
Stop right there!
I'm looking for the mayor of Wellspring.
Now you're in the right place, but at the wrong time. Mayor Hagar and her staff are in lockdown. Whatever your business, you can wait. Try another day, or don't try at all.
Why? Has something happened?
Nope. I aim to keep it that way. Nobody gets in, nobody gets out. The mayor has bigger problems than you, Sideshow. Now, as I said... Hear that?
Better get up there.
Impressive. You think it can catch a bullet, too?
Lusum Hagar. Mayor of Wellspring. Used to be a wingstick whiz kid. Nowadays, backs it up with a pistol. Instrumental to the Dagger Project. Whoa, 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 whoa! Easy. I'm here about the Dagger Project.
Huh. Just a very exclusive list knows about that project. And you're not on it.
Prowley sent me.
Prowley, huh? Rowley's dead. Vineland was razed to the ground.
She's a hologram. I can't explain. I'm Walker, the last of the Vineland Rangers.
God damn it. More of these assholes! Ranger, let's take these fuckers out. Then we'll talk.
What's the situation down there?
Same. They gunned down your people, I gunned down them.
Maybe you will prove useful to me after all.
What?
Are thoroughly dead. Not what I expected from your boxed-in little compound. You're different.
You ready to talk now? You want to tell me what's going on here?
Dagger was designed to stop the Authority once and for all. Plans fell by the wayside when Vineland cut ties with us.
I can see that. Who are these guys?
Hired thugs. The Goon Squad. Small-time bandit outfit.
Who sent them?
Only one scumbag with balls enough to pull a stunt like this. Clegg Clayton. Richest asshole in town. He's been eyeing the mayor seat for a while, but lately he's been upping his game. Using bribed officials, he's laid claim to all of the city's military hardware, including the vital parts needed for Dagger.
So, I kill him and take back the hardware.
No deal. We gotta proceed with some caution here. First, I wanna know where he gets his backing from. Second, we need to find out where he keeps all of that property.
You got a plan?
He's got an ego the size of an eco-pod. But we can use that. If you get close to him, pay him lip service. Get his trust. Then, you can easily plant this gizmo on his computer. It'll let me download all of his juicy data. Who's backing him, who's supplying the Goon Squad, and where he keeps the seized supplies. Clegg Clayton likes to surround himself with the rich and famous. They hang out at his so-called Winner's Lounge. You figure out a way to get in there, and you're well on your way to getting that gizmo planted.
Okay, I'm on it.
Excellent. Grab the gizmo, get into Clegg's office, and stick it on his computer.
This is Clegg Clayton's Winner's Lounge. You're no winner. You're a loser. Forget it. You ain't got the juice to get past the rope.
Let me in. I'm a ranger.
I don't give a fuck. No one gets in here who isn't rich or famous. You're neither.
Come on, there's gotta be a way.
Sure. You can get in by winning. Winning how? Win at Mutant Bash TV and win the Chaz Car Derby. Become a champ. Easy peasy for someone as tough as you, right?
That all?
Yep. You make yourself a champ, you can just waltz on in and meet the man himself.
There's no other way?
Not for you.
Any luck? You get past that Boundzilla at the door?
There's a way in. I've gotta go kill the shit out of some muties on TV and grind some metal in the racing circuit. Become a champ. Should be a breeze.
Let's hope you've got what it takes. Those shows eat up folks like gobbling down peanuts.
I'm Zam Wilco, and I run the Gun Barrel Militia so Marshall don't have to.
Gotta go.
I got it right here. The deal. Don't be shy now. I haven't seen your face down this way. Punchy's the name. Y'all come back now. Come again.
I know that look. I just recognized that.
What's up?
Welcome to the...
How's it going?
Look, Patsy. Breeze.
Batch TV arena. Keep an eye on your TV screen, because it's time to crack some mutie skulls.
I know you can, and I know you will. But be careful. The Those things are nastier than you think.
Dashing rogue the city has sent our way this evening. You, yes, you, stranger. Have you come to join us? Say it is so. Say you've wandered here from off the dark city streets and into this boudoir of pleasure to join our little game. Because you have a hunger in your eyes. Do tell me. Is it a hunger for the promises of the flesh I present you with? A thirst, perhaps, for the reddest. Oh, yes, of wines. Or maybe the insatiable hunger of the true connoisseur, the lust. Kill. You have it. The promise of greatness. Allow us to sate your hunger for the kill, handsome. And sign here on the line. And now. Oh, sweet young thing, your journey to stardom shall commence. Kill! Kill for Desdemonia!
Mes amis, for our next contender, such grace, such flair, so debonair, I give you the incomparable Muti Mashing Walker! Four little mutantes coming your way! Here comes some more murder, mes amis! Bombers!
Yeah! Let's move on to the next one.
Okay.
Okay.
We got it.
Are you
here? Coming.
Okay, suckers, let's kill them. Well, guess that was that.
Woo! You weren't kidding. You really kicked the shit out of those muties. Good job. That kind of quality slaughtering could make you a star.
I still gotta get behind the wheel at Chaz Car Derby, though.
I know, it's a hassle. But hey, Wellspring thanks you for jumping through all these hoops.
No skin off my back. As long as you come through on your end, Mayor.
You won't regret this.
Systems activating.
The racetrack. Chaz Car Derby it is. Keep your eyes on the screen. I'm gonna win this.
Good luck, Walker. With those psychos you'll be racing, you're gonna need it.
In the circuit, man, it's metal.
Knowing I am peerless among...
All mortals envy my industry, you dear.
Nothing like the wind.
Well, god damn. God!
Racing, baby! I can see you got the grit to be great. You got the meat it takes to take the plate. And you got all the trimmings, too. Got a contract right here, Prime Cut. You sign that? Well, you sign in blood. You race your way to the top crust like a knife through sirloin, and you emerge victorious and take the gravy too.
When do I start?
Scritch scratch, we got your John H and we good to go. Yeah, well. You start at the bottom, fresh meat. Get the pity bucket. Prove your sizzle in that slow-mo ride. And then move on. Simmer to the very top like the slickest grease in a gumbo. Go grab your ride when ready, huh?
I'm gonna shred up your-
Got it. Free pass to the winner's lounge.
I saw it all on the vid screen. Yes, you really are the shit. That was some grade-A sportsmanship.
What can I say? That's how I roll. I'm on my way there now. Gotta dash.
Systems activating.
Road choker up ahead.
Good luck out there. Activating.
we're here for.
Please, just...
Hey, Crystal Dawn.
I guess you want to feed that siren of yours. You want some crackers, some murderous pellets?
Death dealing done.
Come back alive.
Sentient, I am ready to supply you.
All right, let's have a look.
Terminating shopping interface.
Hey, it's the champ. Saw you on the kill...
I'm here to see Clegg Clayton.
Welcome inside. Winner.
You killed it, champ.
Love your style, Gladiator.
Let's go, numbnuts. Bar's over there.
Hey. Hey, listen up already. I got a great, nay, tremendous surprise for you all. Looky over there, dames and dudes.
Here he is, the infamous wasteland tycoon, Clegg Clayton. So egocentered, he's been known to torture people just to get their approval.
I, the great Clegg Clayton, give you the one. The only Killer Dilla Walker! Our latest ass-kicking champion!
My latest golden goose, you stick with me, and the sky's the limit. You want to make it big? You want to be a star? Well, old Uncle Cleggy Clayton's got your ticket to the top!
I won't let you down.
What's that?
I want to make it big.
There's no goddamn doubt. Everybody's got a purpose on this rock, and yours just happens to be being the goddamn best! So, what do you say we go somewhere a little more secluded? I may be about to offer you the dealio of a lifetime. I'm guessing I, myself, need no introduction. Now, you've already heard of how I took my father's legacy and turned it into an empire. Of course, everybody knows the story of irresistible Clegg Clayton, the orphan multi-billionaire extraordinaire. That's why you're here, of course. I know, everybody wants to see the digs of the wealthiest and most generous man of the land. Ah, here we are. Behold, Killer Dilla Walker. This is the innermost core of this high-powered city. This is the multi-watt nerve center of the Clegg Empire. My office, the cockpit from which I control my vast financial holdings. I am the richest man in town today, but soon, power absolute will be mine. Tremendous power. As soon as that old, decrepit crone, Lewsome Hagar, surrenders her mayoral office to me. Things here will take a turn or two for the better. I'll just you wait.
So, being rich not enough for you? You're cut out for something bigger, right?
Now, let me tell you about my father. My father was a great man. Everyone tells me he was a great man, but he built the base of Wellspring. He did, but my father, My father, he lacked the vision to merge power and economics. He was a mayor, but he didn't have any real money, see? I do not lack vision, people tell me, and I tell people that I will become the most powerful man in the wasteland. What could possibly be so imminent? Oh, right. Hold on a sec. Oh, Killer Dilla Walker, baby. I gotta take this. Please, make yourself at home. Pour some swill. Have a song shot eyeball. They're extra globby. Right? Talk to me. Oh, yes. I mean, no. I didn't mean... Listen here.
All right, Lucy. The gizmo's planted.
I know. It's already transmitting data. Good job. Now get out of there.
Oh, Killer Dilla Walker! One more thing. How is decrepit old Lucem these days? Oh, surprised? Yes, I just got wind. Nothing escapes Clay Clayton. Yeah, it's true. My spies and agents are working 24/7 to keep me informed. I guess Clay got the best of you. I guess you're just a loser after all. And as these are surely your final moments, I shall let you in on my big reveal. Yeah, I got it all thunk out, you see. You see, I've got the most powerful player in the wasteland in my corner! Who? The Authority, that's who. I'm on a first-name basis with General Cross. So when they take over, oh boy, the sky's the limit! And all thanks to my extremely accomplished negotiation skills. I guess I'm just the best at everything I do, and you're just a stupid little Lucem puppet. Well then, goodbye, Lucem puppet. Goodbye!
Ah!
Gluesome, you read me?
Barely. You okay?
Yeah, I'm right under Wellspring. Got dumped through the elevator shaft into some kill pit. But the real news is, Clegg is in bed with General Cross.
Then we can't dally. I'm sending in a strike team for Clegg. He's gonna talk, one way or the other. Over and out.
I found a tank. A Predator. Authority issue.
That's the ticket. The Project Dagger Predator tank. If we get that up and running, we'll be good to go. Imagine, it was under our feet this whole time.
There's my ride up.
Standing by. Shouldn't be long now.
Allow that traitor and terrorist killer to
Strike team is in the tower, standing by. Shouldn't be long now.
Hook me up to their channel so I know what's going on.
Yeah. Hold on. Go, go, go! Regroup! Formation! Lock and load. Breach! Clayton, drop the weapon! We're taking you down!
You're not taking anything, suckers! I'm Clay Clayton!
Damn it! I should have done this job myself.
Where's he headed?
Likely to hide under his master's skirts. Well, at least we found the Predator. Dagger's looking real good. Head over to my office, and we'll talk.
Toodles!
What have you got?